ground clearance, you've got that plus the thickness of the cutoff wheel, so that's quite a bit more ground clearance across the bottom of it. We've sacrificed the bottom two bolts. We still have the two side bolts.